G'day fellas, welcome back to episode 4 of Bioforge. Now we can't really do anything with that robot anymore, and we've read through the encyclopedia, and just want to quickly have a look at diagnostics. Yeah, let's get back up to full health. Okay, let's try to get through this door. It's not going to work, is it? It's designed for a human hand. Well, we just happen to have a severed arm here. Okay, so obviously when he got, you know, arrested, they logged him out of the system. So we're just going to have a look and see what we've got here. Command, Mustaba, he's in the operating room. Commander Wilm, deceased. Archaeology Akala, deceased. Archaeology Brown, deceased. Archaeology Cheney, deceased. Escher, status unknown, deceased. What the heck's happened here? Wow. So the command staff are nearly all deceased. Kanan's been revoked, deceased, evacuated. Missing in action. Something has really caused a problem here. I guess we know why no one's coming to check on us. Okay, so we got a nurse bot. Let's put it into manual. I'm not quite sure why they put the two most boring puzzles right at the start of the game. Alright, because these are time consuming. I sometimes wonder if this game would have been a much bigger kind of hit if they had sort of put these in at the end sort of more than at the beginning. Because after these two puzzles the game really starts to just take off. It's a little slow at the start, but once it gets going it just goes from strength to strength. So we'll pilot the nurse bot up. They have to design their reactor breach thing in Japan. The door is ajar. The door is ajar. The door is ajar. up there. Right. We have the arm. Now we'll just get the nurse bot to now the trick to this is to just steer it up into the corner as much as you can and then turn it around so it's facing the right way. Hopefully we got it right, otherwise we'll get a palm not on sting error. And because I was sensible enough to write down that code in Notepad, 27588. No palm detected against reader. So let's go see what we have to do. Yeah, we have to turn it round a little bit more. Overload imminent. Too far. Keep getting stuck on the console. That should do it. If it doesn't, I'm going to start getting annoyed. Whoa, another earthquake. Is it just me or are these getting worse? Access. 2, 7, 5, 8. Guard Kanan active. Palm will now open doors. Insufficient weight on floor panel to open the door. Excellent. Now we get the nursey bot to retreat a little bit. And put the arm down. Wrong one. Come on. And back off a bit more. Done. So we now has got ourselves an arm again. Come on, pick it up. And we can now use this severed arm to open doors in the, around the complex, because we're now providing enough weight on the pad. But before we do that, we're going to go into the options screen. Head up to 9. Save. Save this game. Yes. Enter the caption. Temp. So, because you got to be really fast off the mark. Run, mate, run. Yep, there's an Ed-209 robot out here. Fortunately, it's not a very bright robot. Right, and now we're in a new area, so I think this will be a great time to quickly save the game and start the next video in the next set, which is a really fun video. I'm looking forward to doing this bit. So until then, fellas, save this game. Yes. End of vid 4. Until then, fellas.